Hey guys, this is DoodleBob101 here, and today we're going to have a look at the full video of Higglytown Heroes on the Move, 2007 DVD. And this is my first Higglytown Heroes DVD that I got in the Valley Village in Lonewood, so yep. Anyway, here's the front, spine, and the back. Here's the disc. Okay, let me put the disc in. Okay, the disc is on the DVD player. Anyways, let's enjoy Higglytown Heroes. The full video of Higglytown Heroes, Heroes on the Move from 2007. Enjoy!
This Disney DVD is enhanced with Disney's Fast Play. Your movie and a selection of bonus features will be... It all began on this quiet street, in this quiet house, because... From the Disney Vault, Walt Disney's classic, Peter Pan, for the first time on a two-disc special edition DVD.
Please.
Peter Pan, for the first time on a two-disc special edition DVD. Newly restored with Disney-enhanced 5.1 surround sound and a treasure chest of bonus features. Believe. Coming soon to Disney DVD. New on Disney DVD.
Golden Pyramid, here we come.
Calling all explorers.
Your help.
To Disney's Little Einsteins, the legend of the Golden Pyramid.
Here we go!
Take off on three interactive adventures.
Let's help Rocket go faster. Pat, 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 pat. Go, Rocket!
Go on a musical journey.
Follow that music.
Including an all-new DVD premiere episode.
Awesome!
Help the Little Einsteins find the Golden Pyramid.
We're going to find it and let the music out.
And uncover the pirate's treasure.
A sunken ship.
Let's go get that treasure.
But watch out. You never know who.
Nile Crocodile.
He's coming right for us.
Or what you'll see.
Here comes Big Jack.
He's after the treasure map.
So climb aboard, explorers. It's Disney's Little Einsteins, the legend of the Golden Pyramid. Coming soon to Disney DVD.
How cool is that?
Is Rocket.
Hi, Mickey.
The gang is all here.
Ready,
and the greatest Easter party ever is about to be crashed.
Uh-oh.
It's the all-new Clubhouse Adventure.
We've got to get the clubhouse back.
And the ultimate Easter hunt.
Here we go.
from the hit Playhouse Disney series Mickey Mouse Clubhouse.
Great job!
The never-before-seen DVD premiere.
Hooray!
Mickey's Great Clubhouse Hunt. Coming soon to Disney DVD.
For everyone who loves the Disney princesses, comes an all-new princess collection.
How wonderful!
Disney Princess Enchanted Tales, featuring all-new stories, songs, and lessons. In the premiere, A Kingdom of Kindness,
I have a surprise.
The beloved Aurora stars in her first new story since the original Sleeping Beauty, where she discovers the true value of kindness.
Goodness and kindness. That's what makes one beautiful.
And the all-star voice cast from Beauty and the Beast returns.
Are we ready?
Ready. We're all excited.
In Belle's newest adventure as she learns to show kindness through giving.
The best part of having a great gift is sharing it with others.
Magic and manners meet in two all-new princess stories.
Isn't it exciting?
And you'll have lots of fun.
Disney Princess Enchanted Tales, A Kingdom of Kindness, the first volume in a brand new Princess Legacy, coming soon to Disney DVD. And log on to DisneyPrincess.com for an exclusive sneak peek.
Live? Yeah!
doesn't start.
Or another few hours.
I've got an idea. Since we have plenty of time, why don't we go see the Higgly Biggly City sights?
Why, Jax, I declare, I think that's...
a super duper idea.
Yeah, there's more to see in Higgly Biggly City than just shows on Higgly Way. Come on, I'll show you.
Okay, but I don't want to go too far from the theater.
We wouldn't want to miss the show.
Are you guys coming or what?
Oh, yeah!
First up, the Higgly Super Spire.
Wow!
That's nothing. Wait till we get to the top. From up here, you can see all of Higgly Biggly City.
Whoa!
I don't think we're in Higgly Town anymore.
It's fantastic!
Higgly Biggly City sure is big!
It's bigger than big. It's Biggly! Look at all the things there are to see!
Look at all the things to see.
It's all right here for you and me.
Busy people.
A million lights.
And all the city sights.
The Leaning Tower.
The Colosseum.
The Toss for Higgly.
And the Toast Museum.
Higgly and Palace.
Higgly Square.
And the Higgly Towers over there.
There's so much to see, but will we make it to the show?
Let's hurry, super scary!
Let's go, let's go, let's go! It's so leany. Whoa! Whoopsie!
Can I see inside the palace? Does the princess live here? Can I see the princess? Please! Pretty witty please with rainbows on top?
Twinkle, I don't think he's allowed to talk to anyone.
Aw, pickles.
Friends, Higglies, countrymen,
lend me your camera.
Look at all the things to see.
It's all right here for you and me.
Busy people.
A million lights.
And all the city sights.
I just love the Taj Mahigli, all the bits.
The rooftops look like big acorns, don't you know?
Ooh la la! The Higgly Tower.
He's so romantic.
Ew!
That place has so much toast.
I know. It's got whole wheat toast and sourdough toast and raisin bread toast. It's got light toast and burnt toast, and toast with smiley faces toasted on them. It's totally toast-tastic.
Look at all the things to see. It's all right here for you and me.
Busy people.
A million lights.
And all the city sights.
All the streets.
And avenues.
All the people.
And lots of things to do.
All the fun.
And good cheer.
Higgly Biggly, it's so great to be in here. Higgly Biggly City, you're a city made of dreams. Higgly Biggly City, you've got so much to do. Higgly Biggly City, big city, we love you.
Woo. Okay, here we are. Plaza del Higgly Biggly.
Wow. And I thought the light from Uncle Zuda's camera flash was bright.
Hey, look at that! It's a sign for Happy Harry Higgly Monsters Live!
Happy Monsters, Harry Monsters! Happy Harry Higgly Monsters! Live on Higgly Way!
That's right! I almost forgot that's what we came here to see.
Oh, my word! I completely lost track
of the time. The show's starting
in 10 minutes.
10 minutes? But aren't we really, really, really far away from the theater?
Oh, yeah, we are. If we took the subway, we'd have to transfer 3 times to get there.
Oh,
Oh, my storks in heaven. There isn't enough time for that.
The next bus that goes to Higgly Way
won't arrive for 15 minutes. And we only have 10 minutes.
Which is less than 15 minutes.
What are we gonna do?
I know. Since we're in Higgly Biggly City, we can use the Happy Map light to call my favorite crime fighter, Happy Map Princess. She's so happy. Happy Map Princess will swoop down in her glitter jet and scoop us all up in the Happy Map net. And using her Happy Map know-how, she'll fly us back to the theater in record time. Wait, I've got this thing upside down. There, that's better.
One super glittery idea there, Twinkle. But there's just one problem. We don't know which rooftop the Happy Map light is on.
Ah, Pickles.
We'll just have to find some other way to get to the theater.
But how? Maybe we could just run there.
We don't have enough time for that either.
Then I think we need the help of someone special.
Someone special? Who could it be?
This job's too big for you and me.
We need some help.
But never fear, oh. It looks like a job for a Higglytown hero.
A Higglytown hero.
I'm a Higglytown hero, brave and true. I help the town with the things I do. So work real hard and you will see that you can be a hero just like me. A hero just like me. I'm the taxi driver and I know what's the quickest way to go. If you need to get cross town, I'm the one you should flag down. Highway, bridge, or roundabout, I know the streets inside out. Even if the traffic's slow, I'll get you to your monster show.
Can you take a bride and groom to a fancy ballroom?
I'd love to.
Or drive a bobcat to a laundromat?
If he's got the fare. A fancy ballroom or laundromat, I'll get you there in nothing flat. I'll take you where you need to be and do it driving carefully. I'm a Higglytown hero, bold and good. I help my friends just like I should.
So work real hard is what we'll do, so we can be a hero just like you. A hero just like you.
There you are, Higgly Way Theater.
Miss Taxi Driver, if it weren't for you, we might have missed the Happy Hairy Higgly Monsters.
Just doing my job. And remember, kids, by always wearing your seatbelt, no matter whose car you're in, you too can be
Higglytown Heroes!
Or Higgly Biggly City Heroes. Hope you enjoy the show.
Hey there, Higgly Dudes.
Pizza guy!
You got here just in time.
That's the truth.
We have the taxi driver to thank for that.
You know, Higgly Biggly City has a lot more to see than I thought. But I'm still glad we get to see
Happy Monsters, Hairy Monsters, Happy Hairy Higgly Monsters, live on Higgly Way.
Ship ahoy!
There she is!
The Rusty Gnome!
Wow, Yubi! I can't believe your Aunt Melly and Uncle Zooter are taking us out on their boat! Yeah, maybe we'll get to see dolphins, or whales, or an 80-armed megaloctopus! With a purple mustache!
One thing's for sure, we'll get to see our old friends at Barnacle Light.
Yeah!
I'm just hoping it's not rough out there.
What did you say, Wayne?
I said, I just hope it's not rough out there. I hate to get seasick and come home with a tummy ache.
Then why are you eating all those crackers?
They help settle my stomach. Unless I eat too many, then they give me a tummy ache.
Now then, if we're all wearing our life vests,
let's weigh anchor and steer a course for the high seas.
All aboard!
Someone who can help us.
This shore is...
An empty stretch of shore?
We must have walked a good quarter mile, and we haven't...
seen a single other person?
We saw a turtle.
And a stick.
A stick is not a person. And a turtle is... well, a turtle is iffy.
Hey, look!
At last, we found somebody.
We're in luck. He or she
will know about boats and, getting them off sandbars and stuff.
Exactly.
Hey! Ooh.
Hello! Hello!
Yoo-hoo.
Hey, look! It's the same kind of boat as the Rusty Gnome.
You're right! And you know something else? That feller on deck is a ringer for your uncle.
Wow, yeah!
In fact... it is your uncle.
How can that be?
Maybe there's two Uncle Zooters. One is the real Uncle Zooter, and the other is his twin.
Zooter doesn't have a twin.
twin robots.
Freed not.
From Mars?
There's a simpler explanation, kids. We just walked around in a big circle. You see this?
It's an island!
An island, eh?
Does that mean we're marooned?
Yeah, like stuck here forever?
Could be.
Cool!
Or at least until high tide.
High tide? What's that?
Well, low tide is when this here water flows out to sea.
And gets shallower. Whereas high tide is when the water
comes in and gets deeper.
Deep enough to float our boat right off this sandbar.
So when does the tide come in?
Well, it's different every day.
Because the moon is in a different place every day.
What's the moon have to do with the tide?
Well, the moon is like a magnet.
And it pulls the ocean towards it.
So if the moon is over there,
the water will go over there too.
Well, when does the water come over here?
According to these tables, the next high tide is at 8:23 tonight.
8:23? But that's past my bedtime. And it's way too late to visit our friends at Barnacle Light.
That is a good point.
But what else can we do?
Oh, I know. Water goes wherever the moon goes, right? So all we have to do is pull the moon in nice and close, and then the ocean will be sure to follow. The only tricky part will be hooking the moon up to a rope, so we'll be able to pull it in closer. For that, we're going to need to get a hold of a certain famous jumping cow. Up over the moon she'll go, and when she comes down, gotcha! So, what do you think?
Wow! That's a pretty swell idea, Twinkle. But I'm afraid the moon is somewhere around 238,857 miles away. What are the chances that there's a rope that long just lying around on this tiny, uninhabited island? Pretty slim, I'm afraid.
Aw, Pickles. Now what are we gonna do?
I don't know, but we better do it fast. That fog is coming this way.
Maybe we should get someone special to help us.
Someone special, who could it be?
This job's too big for you and me.
We need some help.
But never fear, oh. It looks like a job for a Higglytown hero.
A Higglytown hero.
I'm a Higglytown hero, brave and true. I help the town with the things I do. So work real hard and you will see that you can be a hero just like me. A hero just like me. I'm a tugboat captain. I'll guide your ship safe through port to a mooring slip. My tugboat's small but tough as nails. The harbor's workhorse never fails. When ships head into port to dock, they're bound as clumsy as an ox. Without my tugboat's helping hand, ships can get stuck in the sand.
Could you save a tanker that lost its anchor? If a freighter lost its way, could your tugboat save the day?
No matter where your ship must go, my tug and I will give a tow. The work of a tugboat never ends, a boat on which a lot depends. I'm a Higglytown hero, bold and good. I help my friends just like I should.
So work real hard, that's what we'll do, so we can be a hero just like you. A hero just like you.
Wow, that was great. Thanks for getting us off the sandbar.
Anytime, folks.
Want to come with us? We're going to Barnacle Light to visit some of Yubi's old friends.
I'd love to, kids, but I should get back to work. There are a lot of big ships out there, and I gotta be ready.
Well, thanks again for your help.
Don't mention it. Stay away from uncharted sandbars. And just remember to always wear your life preserver whenever you're on a boat. And you too will be
Higglytown heroes!
I best be off. See you later, kids.
See ya.
Bye.
So, kids, what do you say we go see
how our friends at Barnacle Light are doing?
Yay!
really agree with you.
You guys have everything you need? I certainly hope you're eating well.
We were gonna bring you crackers, but somebody ate them all.
And wishes he hadn't.
Twinkle, twinkle, little fish.
All right, Higgly kids. Who wants to go swimming?
Me!
Me! Me too!
Well then, come on!
Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Because you don't like to swim?
I love, love, love to swim.
This is a tough one.
Can I guess too?
Okay, Mom.
Is it because you don't want to get your hair wet?
Yeah. I can't get my hair wet because my pom-poms are pom-perfect.
Well, let's see what we can do about that. It's a bathing cap, and I made it for you myself.
Wow! It's a beautiful, swishy, fishy bathing cap. Thanks, Mom. Now I can play in the water and keep my pom-poms nice and dry at the same time. Yay! I can play, I can play, I can play! Hey, everybody. My mom made me a swishy, fishy bathing cap.
Wow! Your cap twinkles just like your name.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's swim, let's swim, let's swim!
There isn't anything better than spending some time in the sun.
On a really hot day, the beach can be so much fun. Well, it's a crazy little thing, but when I get to the shore, I find myself wanting more, more, more.
Sea, sand, surf, sun, playing with my friends, having fun.
I've got my beach ball.
And I found some shells.
With my new face. I find myself wanting
more, more, more. Sea, sand, surf, sun, playing with my friends, having fun.
I've got my floaty with the big white sail. I've got my shovel and I've got my pail. We're at the ocean.
The water's just in reach.
There's nothing better. There's nothing better.
You know, Twinkle, I totally like the toppings on my pizza, but the toppings on your head are totally even better.
My mom made it for me, and it's the most beautiful, swishy, fishy bathing cap in the...
worry, Twinkle. I'll get it for you in the twinkle of an eye.
Woohoo!
Whoa! All right! Hey, ladies.
Woohoo!
Come back here! Hey! Give it up, Cole! Pizza Guy is on the case and on the chase! How do I look?
Silly Pizza Guy, but really brave.
Here you go, Twinkle. This is the most exciting delivery I've made all day. Matter of fact, it's the best. Whoa!
Oh, no, not again.
That dolphin took your cap under the water.
Way down deep, too.
Maybe all the way to the bottom of the ocean.
The bottom of the ocean? I can't swim all the way down there. Can you get it for me, Pizza Guy?
You mean a special underwater delivery? Sorry, but no can do, Twinkle. My surfboard only rides on top of the waves, not under them.
And it looks like your surfboard rides on top of whales, too.
Guess I gotta go. Good luck getting your cap back, Twinkle. See you later.
If we can't swim underwater and Pizza Guy can't surf underwater, how will you ever get your switchy fishy bathing cap, Twinkle?
Ooh, I know how we can get back my bathing cap. I'll put a message in a bottle and send it to the bottom of the sea. There, a beautiful mermaid will find my message and read it to her friends. Dear mermaids, help me get my swishy fishy bathing cap back, please. And because I've said please, the mermaids will take three swirly pearly straws and suck up all the water in the whole big ocean. And when they've sucked up every single drop, they'll find my cap and bring it back to me. Thanks, mermaids.
Yeah, neato.
Nifty nautical notion there, Twinkle.
But even the thirstiest mermaid couldn't drink up the whole ocean. It's just too big, don't you know?
Ah, Pickles.
But if the mermaids can't drink up the ocean, how is Twinkle ever gonna get her bathing cap back? What are we gonna do?
That's a good question, Wayne. But I plumb don't have an answer.
Too bad somebody can't go down in the ocean really far and really deep to find it for you, Twinkle.
Hey, maybe somebody can. Maybe somebody special can help us.
Someone special, who could it be?
This job's too big for you and me.
We need some help.
But never fear, oh. It looks like a job for a Higglytown hero.
A Higglytown hero.
I'm a Higglytown hero, brave and true. I help that town with the things I do. So work real hard and you will see that you can be a hero just like me. Ha! A hero just like me. I'm the captain of the submarine, the finest boat you've ever seen. I sail my submarine below, under the sea. Here we go! If you need an underwater ride, come on in, it's dry inside. If something in the sea you seek, my periscope will let you peek.
Can you take us on a trip to a sunken pirate ship?
Aye, matey. Arr.
Can he find a shark who is hiding in the dark?
Peekaboo, I see you. Hammerhead who's fast asleep. Down we'll voyage way down deep. If pirate's gold be your pleasure, I'll chart a course to find their treasure. I'm a Higglytown hero, bold and good. I help my friends just like I should.
So work real hard, that's what we'll do. So we can be a hero, just like you. A hero just like you.
So, how would you all like to join me on an underwater search for a bathing cap?
Yeah!
Wonderful! Then off we go. Going down, down, down.
Jellyfish!
I see an electric eel. Is that a scuba diver?
attention, all passengers! The bathing cap has been sighted! Prepare for bathing cap rendezvous!
Excuse me, Mr. Octopus? But that cap belongs to me.
Calling all octopi! Please return the swishy fishy bathing cap to its rightful owner! Thank you, Octopus!
Here you go, Twinkle.
My cap! My beautiful swishy fishy bathing cap!
Still in perfect condition.
Yay!
All ashore! Who's going ashore?
Thank you for getting my swishy fishy bathing cap back, Mr. Submarine Captain.
You're mighty welcome, Twinkle. And remember, Higgly Kids, when you're in the ocean, don't touch the coral or other living things. That way, you can help protect the ocean, and you'll all be...
Higgly Town Heroes!
Twinkle? Hey, where is she?
Come on, everybody! Last one in is a jiggly jellyfish!
Heavens to barnacles! That's wet!
Dirigible day! Get ready! Get set! 3, 2, 1, super toss!
Oh, my prickly pine cones! Super toss is one tricky Higgly-ness game! You betcha!
Let's try again! 3, 2, 1, super toss!
Fairy and do loopy loops. I chase the rain.
fly by myself in the sky. What a wonderful feeling. Light is there way up high, like a cloud I might never come down.
I'd slip into Robo-Suit Kick-Tron. I'd make sure my jetpack was on. I'd battle with sinister insects. You were threatening to blow up the sun. I'd save everyone and I'd rescue the sun. And everyone would know my name, yeah. I'd save the day and I'd make things okay. And yeah. Huh?
If I could fly by myself in the sky, I might never come down.
Say there, Kip. Is that your Uncle Zeke's red plane?
That's it! Oh, that's it! The Red Hornet! I'd recognize it anywhere.
But why isn't he landing?
All the dirigibles floating over the airport must be in his way.
Oh, no. How will the plane be able to land?
Oh, I know! We'll just invite the elephant baseball team to come watch the blimps and balloons. Then, a bouncy, friendly peacock will hop past them and tickle all their big elephant noses. The elephants will sneeze, and the elephant sneeze breeze will blow all the blimps out of the way. So Kip's Uncle Zeke will have room to land his plane.
That's one sneezy breezy idea there, Twinkle. There's just one problem.